Hello, it's Bloodborne again.
Hello, it's CVM Gaming.
Right, let's go.
So, what do we do?
Right, we have to go across the bridge. That's not the bridge.
Oh, the bridge. Bridge. Where's the bridge?
Right, go forwards, turn. No, back.
Ah!
There's
the bridge.
That's making it look the right way.
Alright, so.
You turn right.
Oh.
And then you go. When you go past, turn right. Yeah, it's kind of pointless because there's sort of we don't really need any more blood echoes right now.
They're following.
We should get to a destination.
They're following.
Yep, just keep going. No, not that way.
How far are them guys? Should I just fight them all out here? Because they're not going to leave me alone. So as you guys know, we haven't been playing these like games in a while.
Yes.
Been busy.
Right.
Just defeat this guy.
Right, let's go.
There's one more.
What's that? See that Gatling guy is going to mess you up. Right.
Where's the Gatling guy?
Pretty sure. Right. Rotate the camera. I think it's that one. Yeah, and you have to roll pretty fast. He's gonna shoot you.
What are they?
Left.
Ah! I'm not gonna make this.
You are. Okay. Right. Keep going. So we have to kill.
Oh, hello, you mate. What are you doing? Oh my god.
Yeah, just keep going. Fight.
They're just gonna follow me, aren't they? So.
I know, they're so annoying. We need to get to the destination. We'll never get to the third boss. Right. Okay.
Just pick up all the antidote we can get. Where to now?
Right. Go down the stairs. That sort of wooden, rickety stairs. See if you can open the gate, and if not, keep going. Nope. Okay.
I swear, down there.
Down the stairs. And then up the ladder, I'm pretty sure. Oh, I can't remember where to go.
Oh, this is tragic.
No.
Try just fighting here for a bit.
No. I think these are like. I can't remember where to go.
I think I'm gonna die. Like.
Okay. If you try and get down there.
Oh.
Yeah, they're extra evil because they got those eye things, those red eyes. Right.
Where to?
I think you're gonna have to try and go down there, but I'm not sure how to.
Try to defeat these then. Or defeat these.
Yeah, but remember that there's twice as worse and twice as.
Oh, it's eating me.
Yeah. Slow pausing. Oh dear. Antidote. As soon as you get out of it. Yeah, we need to maybe upgrade, but we need to just get to the shortcut first. Okay. Escape.
Oh, no. Don't die. Oh my god. I was scared.
That's why I said run.
There was nowhere to run, though.
I don't know.
Go away.
Right. Just go to the same place where you go down the stairs and you're going to have to figure that out. I try and shake them
off. I did not like that.
Right. Okay. You have to do the same thing because it's going to be Trex. Trex. Right, let's go. Run. Just run.
Right, we can go 4.5 minutes, so.
Okay, we can do this.
We've got this.
We haven't. We actually haven't. There's so many.
Do-do-do-do-do. Just taking a stroll.
It's the Gatling gun that's the problem. You can't go outside.
I've forgotten where to go.
Not down there. Back there. Back, left. Down the stairs.
Ah, there we go.
And then you,
Oh, God, leave me left. Alone.
And then just keep running. Keep going. Just keep going. No, it. Yeah.
This is the Gatling gun part.
Yeah. We should really kill that Gatling gun. Okay.
Alright, so I avoided. Oh god, hello.
Right, you're doing well so far.
I'm Diplo, so yeah. Leave me alone. Gatling guy is really annoying.
I know, yeah. Right, okay. There should be a ladder on the left hand side, but I'm not too sure. Oh, why is there not a ladder? Right.
Maybe it might be.
Go bigger. down the. Yeah, down there. Up there. There should be like a beam or anything. Just go. Yeah, go left hand side. Do it carefully. Carefully. Oh, thank God.
That was. I knew that was going to happen. Don't worry, I've got that. Right, okay, now.
There's a door right there. You just have to go to the door. They will mess you up. There's a door.
Go away, mate. Just leave me alone.
Right. Door. I think that one near the altar.
Straight.
Yeah. Is the best option. If not, just quickly run to the one. Yeah. Left. Right.
It's not. Oh god.
Right, go forwards as fast as you can. Right, yeah. And there's a. Yeah, turn right up there. No.
Ladder.
Yeah, just go up the ladder. You're gonna create a shortcut right there.
Are they following me up the ladder as well?
Probably not, no.
Good. I don't like them. Hey, haha, you can't come up here.
Right, okay. Open that door, that's a shortcut. So we've done half the journey, I think. Okay, deck down the stairs.
Ladder.
Yeah, ladder, sorry. And then, just see if that guy's there. If not, and then, yeah, just go down. And then, go forwards, and there should be like a passage or a bridge on the left hand side. Go, no, that's too far. There.
Oh yeah, alright.
So I'm pretty sure we're going the right way. Yes, we are. Okay.
They really don't want you to get into this third boss, do they?
No, and then go forwards.
Oh my god, he's gaining on me. Go away, Wolfman. Haha.
And then go up right up the
Oh, whoa, yeah.
Go up the stairs, go up the stairs. And then, yeah, there should be a few enemies up here, but then we can open the passageway that we really need. No, I think it's up one more flight of stairs. There. Yeah, we've done it. So this is...
Where's Gatling, man?
Right. We have to go downstairs. We're going to fight the boss. Right. Okay, let's go.
Where?
Down the stairs again. And back out. And then, yeah. No, not there. Yeah, just kill him. Pissy. Okay. Down the stairs. And then turn right. This is intense.
This is, yeah.
Right, okay.
Oh!
There should be one of those. They're gonna be extra dangerous.
I just avoid it.
If you want. And then.
Oh god.
Yeah. There's. Yeah, he's not that hard.
Hey! Oh.
Oh.
I thought I killed him.
Right, and then turn right, and then.
Roll.
And there's the cathedral there, which is the first boss, third boss, not the first boss.
Well, this boss battle seems so. I'm gonna equip my cocktail, Molotov cocktails.
Remember to use your antidote, cause it's gonna be poisonous.
I can see him. Right. He looks cool.
He does not look cool. Right, go forwards.
Can I quickly get like a hit on him? No.
No. That's gonna be like a little. Yeah.
Bet. So how do I use my cocktail things?
Right, you lock on with R3, and then use it. And then use square. So it does quite a bit of damage.
No.
But that's how you miss him. If he does his will.
Oh.
It's quite nimble. Just get your cocktails sort of out of the way and then you can use the antidotes. So you get a big chunk of his health already.
Yeah. You hit a pillar.
Lol.
Oh crap. I didn't lock on.
Yeah, that's what
I'm
happens.
Not locking on.
Don't quite work out. Now you can. Yeah, it's best to hit him in his back.
Oh no, I didn't mean to do that.
It's best to hit him in his back area. Because you don't want to get his poisonous arms, really. There are some antidotes if you need them behind the thing, if you when you run low, behind the altar, sort of thing. Yeah, you give me you poison back off. Use this square.
Yeah, I did it.
Hit heal. Stay in open areas, by the way, because you can do that.
No, I'm just like antidote and healing myself in the pillars.
Yeah.
Oh, it's not locking on.
Yeah, sometimes it does that. Don't go back him into a corner. Don't back him into a corner. Because then you... Yeah.
Oh, he's eating me. Leave me alone.
Quickly run away. Yeah, you're going to use it. Let's use it again. Oh, the antidote. Okay. Just back off.
No.
Heal. Back off. Maybe use some weapons. Yeah, that's poison.
Yeah.
Back off.
Don't get ahead of yourself, Zach.
Yeah, because I've died very, very close to heal. Back off. And heal. And stay slow. Right, there's some antidote behind the altar, but just heal first.
Where?
Behind the big altar, but you're gonna have to unlock him. But I don't know, you could. Come on, hit him quickly, he's got like very low health. He'll. I don't know.
Yes.
Heal. You still got poison, go behind the altar. Quickly. Run. Use that to heal yourself. Oh dear. Quickly equipped. Yep. Use.
Oh, it's just the end anyway.
Right, then light the lamp. That was close.
That was good.
Alright, we're gonna end the video there. please like, comment, subscribe to ZBM Gaming.
And we'll see you next time. Bye.